Well, let me introduce these wild animals we have back here. On my right-hand side, from the land of Pakistan, please welcome Mr. Brian Don Choi Karula. Back on the pots and pans, or the drums, as you would call them, we have Mr. Christopher Alien Hyde. And on the lead guitar, we have Mr. George Ochoa. Our self-entitled debut album, Deliverance. And then you might recognize this one. This is the title track, Deliverance.
Thank you.
strange.
But hey, that doesn't change anything that's inside it. Hey, Philippians chapter 2. Speaking of Jesus, the Bible says, therefore, God exalted him to the highest place and gave him the name that is above every name, that at the name of Jesus, every knee should bow in heaven and on earth and under the earth, and every tongue confess that Jesus Christ is Lord to the glory of God the Father.
Amen.
What this means is every man, woman, and child that was ever born one day is going to die, and they're going to stand before Jesus Christ. Because the Bible says that Jesus is God and he created everything that is. There's nothing that exists that he didn't create. And when you stand before him, he's either going to be your savior or your judge.
Amen.
Now, if he's your savior, you got it made. You spend eternity in heaven with him, with the whole family of the children of God. And to receive this free gift, all you have to do is receive him as your personal Lord and Savior. But if you don't, you're going to stand before him and he's going to be your judge. And the Bible says, all have sinned and fallen short of the glory of God, which means that because God is a holy God and sin can't come into the presence of God, God prepared a place, not for man, but for the devil and his angels, called hell. But because man is sinful, unless man is cleansed of that sin by Jesus' precious blood, he's going to go there too. Now there's a story about a man who lived his life just trying to please himself. He had no time for God, no time for his friends, nothing. And one day he died and he stood before God. And God opened up the book of life and said, "The name I cannot find, I was once going to write it down, but I couldn't find the time."
Thank you. thing. Deliverance just got out of the studio recording our second album. It's called Weapons of Our Warfare. Do you guys want to hear some new stuff tonight? You guys are probably burned out on the first album already, so it's about time for some new stuff. All right, this is the title track off the album. This song is called Weapons of Our Warfare. We'll be right back. Cinderella and stuff like that, you're gonna definitely like this one. This one is called Attack!
Thank you.
first song for a new album.
Yeah!
This song's called If We Fade Now. We need your help on this one. Some of you guys left, but can you guys make some noise with the guys that are left here? Come on. Anyways, we need you guys to sing a chorus with us. The chorus goes, if we fade not! You guys got that?
We fade not!
If we fade not! Here it goes.
If we fade not!
Let me give you all three. Let's hear what you guys can do it, okay? One, two, three.
If we fade not!
Come on, one more time, louder. One, two, three.
If we fade not!
That's not bad for, what time is it anyways?
Late,
who cares? If we fade not!
Look out! The protection!